I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog with a lot of product this week, so let's jump straight in. First up, new cosmetic to the Vocal C10 Pro. Specs remain unchanged on this one. Just a dynamite classic player's racket, ton of plow through, excellent feel, and I really like the way I can use the mass of this racket to drive the ball through the court and really hit some nice penetrating shots. Love the new yellow cosmetic on this one. It's got black on the inner hoop, really sharp looking racket. We threw some Cyclone in that one. We've already had it on the court and enjoying the playability of that classic offering right there. Now, new update from Vocal on their V-Feel 3 and 7. Again, the specs remain unchanged, but they've updated the technologies, getting more feel and comfort out of these ones. Really nice playable rackets. Great racket for the improving or beginning player right here in the 3, and then a great tweener offering in the 7. It's going to offer you a nice blend of pop and a little bit of control, but mostly power from that one. Easy access to spin, super maneuverable too, so you can get the ball moving around, get some nice angles on it too. Vintage racket page is hopping right now. We've got a ton of great offerings. Let's have a look at, first at some of the wood rackets. Got a Maxply McEnroe here and then the original Maxply Fort. Beautiful collectible rackets, really fun to play with. These are all strung, but if you want to get them strung, these are strung from back in the day. We'll put fresh string in these if you want to hit them, but they're ready to go if you just want to hang them on the wall. Plastic still on the handle on those. We've got some Chang long bodies. These are selling really fast. They are strung, stenciled, and they, again, have plastic on the handles and the header card in them. So grab those while you can because we will sell out of those pretty quickly. And then we've got the Slazenger Challenge number one here and this beautiful open throat head Velus. So be sure to check out our vintage page. There's more on there too. Some of them are really limited quantity, so get those while you can. Okay, some new shoe colors from Barbel Art. And we've got the Jet Mark II here and then also the Propulse All Court Fury. And this is one of my favorite shoes, very solid, stable offering. And then the Jet is light and fast. And I really like the new colors we got here. And those two great shoes right there from Barbel Art. And then last but certainly not least, a couple of great offerings from ASICS. We've got the Solution Speed in the FF, which is flight foam technology for the cushioning system. And then the Gel Res 7. The Speed here in this Koi cosmetic, so Koi Fish inspired cosmetic on that one. And then the really digging the black yellow cosmetic of that Gel 7. So again, we've got a speed story and a durability and stability story right there from ASICS. And that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.